Today, I was lucky to be one of the panelists in this panel that talked about health and wellness. Health and wellness is very important to me as a professional athlete and as a FISU ambassador. I always try to create more and more sports projects to encourage people to do health and sports for better health and well-being. So I will try the more I can to create sports projects in the future at a larger scale.
And I'm here today with the FISU Forum as a member of the Education Committee, but also as a real advocate for student fitness, physical activity, and sport. We've talked today about health and well-being and the importance of supporting our students, but also how sport can bring people together, combating things such as mental health, and also, most importantly, the community aspects of belonging. I am absolutely honored to be here in the lovely country of Costa Rica, in Cartago, and at TEC. This country is amazing. And all I could say is, pura vida.